Othello school board members approved administrative contacts and listened to a presentation on dual language instruction at Monday's regular board meeting.